Airways.
Regular look coming from the east, the F-86 Sabre leading the Mustang. P-26 was America's first monoplane fighter, and at first flew in 1932, entered service about a year and a half later for a Peashooter. Well, a guy has a Pratt & Whitney R-1340 engine on it. Their stage is not wooden floorboards, but a silver steering biplane.